I'm definitely not a great speaker, but I know how to lead people and try to motivate them. So firstly, I want to thank you, the organizer, SpeakIn, and also all of you present in this room and virtually. You know, I come from a fintech startup, and one of the things about future of work is we started even before the COVID pandemic, because we were hiring and we were, you know, doing a lot of things virtually because we have presence in 8 other countries. So what we were doing is we were thinking of ways how can we collaborate together with everyone on the ground, thinking about the differences and the different work environment they are in. So that's where I am here, and I love that, you know, this is a topic that we all want to embrace and talk about, because it's about how do we humanize the workforce going forward to ensure that, you know, people get respected and they really enjoy what they do in the area of work. Thank you.